حديث البخاري ومسلم أن أدرس حديث أبي هريرة أن الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم mentioned the first night of the month of Ramadan and he was talking about the blessings of Allah during this month and among these blessings is صفدت الشياطين ومردة الجن. The shayateen will be locked up during the month of Ramadan. And this is a ni'mah from Allah. Not many of us aware of it. That during the month of Ramadan, the devils will be chained up, will be locked up. They will be detained. The one who gets this blessing, the one who gets this grant, is the believers. As long as you are performing the siyam during the month of Ramadan with the firm iman and seeking the reward from Ar-Rahman, man sama Ramadan imanan wa ihtisaban ghufra lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi, to get and enjoy this ni'mah that to be protected from ash-shaytan during the month of Ramadan, you have to perfect your siyam. Once you perfect your siyam, now you are qualified to enjoy the ni'mah of Allah. Ash-shaytan is the enemy of mankind. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, إِنَّ الشَّيْطَانَ لَكُمْ عَدُوٌ فَاتَّخِذُوهُ عَدُوًّا. Ash-shaytan is a very clear enemy for mankind. Therefore, you have to take him as an enemy. That's why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to seek the refuge of Allah from the shaytan all the times. Once he wake up in the morning, all the way until his sleep during the day. Al hadith in the authentic hadith Ubay that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam recommended that we recite Ayatul Kursi on the morning to be protected from the shaytan from the beginning of the day. And the hadith Abi Huraira, to recite Ayatul Kursi before you go to sleep to be protected from the shaytan during the night. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to seek the refuge of Allah from a shaytan every time he recites Al-Quran. فَإِذَا قَرَأْتَ الْقُرْآنَ فَاسْتَعِذْ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ. And the Prophet ﷺ used to seek the refuge of Allah from a shaytan every time he entered the masjid. The hadith رواه Abu Dawood and Majah. Hadith Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As radiallahu anhuma. When the Prophet ﷺ used to enter the masjid every time he used to say, أعوذ بالله العظيم وبوجهه الكريم وسلطانه القديم من الشيطان الرجيم. I seek the refuge from the generous face of Allah and the generosity of Allah, the greatness of Allah, from a shaytan. That if you say that when you enter the masjid, a shaytan will say, حفظ مني سائر يومي. Once you say this dua before you enter the masjid, a shaytan will say that you are protected from me the entire day. Because you said when you enter the masjid, أعوذ بالله العظيم وبوجهه الكريم وسلطانه القديم من الشيطان الرجيم. الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم is commanding us to seek the refuge of Allah from الشيطان every morning and every evening. الحديث narrated by أبي داود وابن ماجه. حديث أبي هريرة said that Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and told him, Ya Rasulullah, murni bi kalimatin aquluhunna idha asbahht wa idha amsayt. Told him, O Messenger of Allah, please command me to recite some words on the morning and on the evening. Command me, because you are the Messenger of Allah and you know what we do not know. So please command me, give me the command to recite some word on the morning and I repeat them on the evening. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told him, Ya Aba Bakr, O Abu Bakr, say, قل اللهم فاطر السماوات والأرض عالم الغيب والشهادة رب كل شيء ومليك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أعوذ بك من شر الشيطان وشركه وأن أقترف على نفسي سوءا أو أجره إلى مسلم. Beautiful دعاء. To say on the morning and on the evening. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم told him, يا أبا بكر قلها إذا أصبحت وإذا أمسيت. يا أبا بكر, say this word every time on the morning once and on the evening once. What is the ذكر? اللهم فاطر السماوات والأرض. Oh Allah, you are the creator of the heavens and the earth. عالم الغيب والشهادة. You are the one who knows the seen and the unseen. عالم الغيب والشهادة. رب كل شيء ومليكا. You are the Lord of everything and you are the owner of everything. أعوذ بك من شر الشيطان وشركي. Oh Allah, I seek refuge in you from الشيطان and for him to make me ascribe a partner to you. أعوذ بك من شر الشيطان وشركي. And another narration, أعوذ بك من شر الشيطان وشركي. الشرك, الحبائل, the tricks of the شيطان. That the شيطان plays game with you, make trick on you to fail in the sin or to commit association with Allah. الدعاء, to say in the morning and in the evening, اللهم فاطر السماوات والأرض عالم الغيب والشهادة رب كل شيء ومليك أعوذ بك من شر الشيطان وشركه وأن أقترف على نفسي سوءا أو أجره إلى مسلم. وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. نعم,
حكيت عن شياطين الجن, طب في شياطين الإنس كثار.
نعم صحيح.
شو وضعهم هذول؟
المعنى الحديث, مين هو الحديث about the shaitan of jinn, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala locked them, and the meaning of that, they cannot do what they used to do before the month of Ramadan. So the